In this video, I'm going to show you how you can use a search element and then highlight that search term in your results. So here, for example, when I type in Mort, I get all the answers with Morty, and Mort is highlighted in yellow and the color of the text is red. So this will be a little bit low code. It will require some JS. Let me show you how to do this. So on my search text here, I have a little JS formula here, and I will share the code snippet. So this first part here is my search term. This second part is a regular expression, so it's checking what the search term is. This is sanitizing the text, the result. And here is what we're returning. So we're saying this sanitized text, so this name here, I want to replace with this little span, so with a yellow background and text color red. So this is the JS, but if you need to get started, you will need to replace this part here with your own information and this part here. Here, you'll need to replace by your search term. And this here, just this part here, what's in between parentheses, you will need to replace by whatever result it is, so here. So what you could do is copy this in a global formula, which we have here. So we paste this here, and then instead of this variable here, we will bind it to the search term. That way we can reuse this formula wherever we want. And here we will bind to the result, so to this parameter. And if I save this now, over here, instead of using JS, I can go back to formula, go to my custom codes, and here I will say, okay, so the search term is my first parameter, and then the second parameter is the result, which is this here. And so this is a little bit more maintainable because you can use the same formula throughout your project. So if you want to change the style, you can just update the style here instead of having to update in each separate formula.